to enhance breast size naturally. Rare is the young girl or woman who has not, at some point, wondered how to enhance breast size naturally. The breast is such a focal point of a woman's physique that its size can affect a woman's self-esteem. Although personality and character are so much more important in the overall makeup of a person, having bigger breasts than what nature gave you is also a valid desire, as long as it is not the sole basis for a person's concept of happiness. The breast is made up of fatty tissues with pectoral muscles underneath. There are no specific ways to increase the breast size itself, but there are several methods that build up the chest area, thus giving the appearance of larger, firmer, perkier breasts. If this is what you're going for, then listen on. 1. Eat well. Good health is very important to the entire body's appearance. You may think that a skinny body is sexy, but if you want to be no bigger than mere skin and bones, your breasts are going to appear shrunken as well. Since breasts are made up of fatty tissue, some fat is necessary to boost the size of the chest area. However, this doesn't mean you can eat unhealthy foods all you want. You will need to eat right. Proteins, complex carbohydrates, good fat, omega-3, fruits and vegetables, nuts. All these contribute to a healthy body. At the same time, bear in mind that people's bodies store fat differently. Some tend to have more around the chest, some in the midsection, and some on the hip and thighs. So, know your body, know your limitations, and work with what you have. 2. Exercise regularly. Exercise does nothing for your breasts per se. As said before, breasts are made up of fatty tissues. However, the chest area is made up of the pectoral muscles, and building these up will enhance the appearance of the breasts. When the muscles around the breasts are toned, the breasts themselves will be lifted up and appear larger and fuller. Exercises that build up the upper back and shoulder area will create the illusion of bigger breasts as well, especially when the upper arms are toned, because the width of the shoulders, contrasted with the toned arms, will make the chest seem larger than it really is. Having toned arms and shoulders will help you look particularly good in clothing that will set off the chest area, such as halter, sleeveless, racer back, and tube tops. On top of this, workouts that target the abs will enhance the chest area. Flat, toned abs create the illusion that the chest protrudes more. As you can see, exercise has many benefits to the appearance of the chest area. This is absolutely indispensable in improving the appearance of bigger breasts. 3. Stand up straight. You've heard it often. Stand up straight. Stomach in, chest out, chin up. Good posture aligns your spine and enables the body to be positioned as it should, thus showing off the shape and curves to their best advantage. Tucking your stomach in and pushing your chest out will naturally lift the breasts and show them off well, whereas slouching does not look good and makes the chest appear smaller. Just these small adjustments to your lifestyle and habits can make a big difference in the way you appear and create the illusion of bigger breasts in a non-invasive, healthy way. When faced with the desire for a more well-endowed body, don't hesitate to practice these habits on how to enhance breast size naturally.